Erwin here for Erwin McKenna Online. Welcome to today's video blog message and welcome to my blog. Those of you here for the first time, I want to thank you for stopping by. I think you'll find the information here valuable for your life, your health, your mission, your business, whatever you are really focused on and whatever you're developing. I welcome you to stay connected with me and definitely opt in and let me serve you to help you serve the world. Okay, today I want to cut a video, and I thought to myself, I've never done a video about this fundamental. Of course, I'm in the home-based business arena. I'm a home-based business professional. Been doing that for a number of years, about 10 years. And this is just good fundamental information for anyone who is in that space, whether you're direct selling, whether you're network marketing, whether you are in traditional business. But I want to also stress that these four things I'm going to share with you are good for just general life purposes if you're connecting with people, specifically meeting people for the first time. So I want to talk about what we in this space often refer to as the form strategy, F-O-R-M, and I'm going to go through quickly what they mean and represent and how you can apply them. Regardless if you are in business or working traditionally, whether you are in sales, whether you're in administration, whether you're in service, using your skills to be able to connect and communicate effectively with people is going to serve you so greatly over the course of your career and your life. So F-O-R-M, referred to as the form strategy. And it's important to understand, I'm just framing this in a way that anybody can apply. So let's get started. F stands for when you meet someone for the first time, whether at a cocktail party, a networking event, whether you are trying to connect with the opposite sex, being able to connect on something of commonality. So the first F, or F in form, stands for family. You know, we all are part of a family, whether we are connected well or have a healthy relationship. So we are part of a family. We didn't get here accidentally. And so, you know, the number one thing I know for most people is their family is very important to them. And when we can talk to people about what's important to them, we can build an instant rapport. So the first F is family. So, you know, ask, you know, people about, you know, their family, if they have kids, if they are local, you know, what they, you know, they might, you might meet someone on vacation, so that's a great place to start in the dialogue, talking about family, all right? And it's important to realize you're not interrogating people. It's just a real, honest, friendly, good energy, and it's just one of interest. I remember reading a book, Les Giblin, People Skills, how to have skills with people. And again, you want to not talk about you, but talk about them. And starting with family is a great place to get the conversation going. The second letter of form is O, occupation. Of course, the next thing that most people are connected to and they define their lives through is their occupation, what they do for a living. And so you being interested in what someone does for work is going to also be a good development point in the conversation, because most people are very into their jobs, their roles, their functions. They might be a care provider. They might be a chef. They might be an aspiring artist, what have you. Talking to them about what they love to do is going to be making for a very, very interesting conversation. They're going to lean forward and they're going to be very, very engaged. The second letter is R, recreation. Okay, so you talk about occupation and then recreation, because of course people spend their other aspects of their calendar and their time doing fun things, vacationing, traveling, maybe skiing, maybe jogging, maybe exercising. Fitness is one of their loves. Recreation is an important topic when meeting people and talking to people. So I would dialogue with them about what they do for fun. Do they kind of travel alone? Do they travel with their family? Where have they been? What are they up to right now? Recreationally, maybe they are a recreational traveler. Maybe they want to see Europe. Maybe their plans is to visit some remote exotic parts of the world. Find out what they do recreationally. Maybe they speak for a faculty. Maybe they are volunteering their time. Find out what they're up to and be interested in that recreation. Again, these three things I've talked about so far are very important as you build that rapport when meeting a person for the first time. Talk about their family. Talk about their occupation. Talk about their recreation. And the final letter is M. And I've heard M be referred to money, But I'd like to stress and underscore that M is really for the message or the meaning. And everybody has a meaning and a message in their life, a mission. And so when you think about M as mission, meaning, or message, I think you're going to really get to the heart of what this person, what makes them tick, and why they're so motivated, and why they're doing what they're doing. So that's the last part of the FORM connecting with people strategy. And if you really listen as they share their answers to F, family, O, occupation, R, recreation, and M, the message, you're going to find yourself connecting with a lot more people online, offline, on a plane, in a train, in the park, in the mall, wherever it is you're meeting human beings. If you will apply the FORM form connecting fundamental strategy, maybe just kind of keep that in your mind, you will be a more engaging person. You will be a more influential person. People will make, you'll be a more memorable person, and people will make a point to want to stay connected with you. Erwin McKen for Erwin McKen Online, bringing you the FORM form strategy to meeting people anywhere, anytime. Hope you enjoyed that. If you got value, leave a comment. Tell me how you're using form in your everyday life or business, and we'll see you on the next video. Make it a transformational day. Bye for now.